today will recite for you a poem made